ngibabingelele bonke abazalwane nebantu bankulunkulu emhlabeni wonke egameni elikhulu enkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Kusele sikhathi sanamhlanje kufikile enhlitiyweni yami namhlanje ukuthi ake ngichaze, ngoba nansi kunenkonzo lenkulu esivamisathi nemakrestu noma thine bantu emhlabeni wonke esiba nayo inkonzo yephasika. Ngifuna ukuveza kancane sile le nkonzo yephasika le akuyona yasethesamenteni elisha, yasethesamenteni elidala. Sibona isikhathi uNkulunkulu ethi awukhipha sive sakhe eGibhithe lapha ku-Exodus isahluko 12 kuthiwa ukumiswa komkhosi wePhasika. Siyaqala kuNkulunkulu uthi utshela Moses ukukhuluma kuye yonke inhlangano yakwa-Israyeli uthi ngokweshumi lwenyanga yilona lo makazithabethele iwundlu ngezindlu zawoyise, kube iwundlu ngendlu. Noma abomuzi benganele iwundlu olithatha kumakhelwane. Ilapho kuqaleka khona kuvezeke ukuthi inkonzo le yePhasika iqala lapho. Ngalesikhathi ba-Israyeli baseGibhithe asizwa lutho ngenkonzo yePhasika. Sizwa uNkulunkulu esekhuluma no-Israyela uma sokufika isikhathi sokuba baphume eGibhithe. Ubanika le nkonzo ukuthi ayenziwe. Uma kufunda sonke isahluko uzobona ukuthi uthi uNkulunkulu kuverse 24 niyakuyigcina le nto ibe ngumthetho wenu makuyo kuwo amadodana akho kuze kube phakade. Kuyakuthi lapho senifika ezweni uJehova kathi anika lona ngokwesithembiso sakhe, niyawigcina le nkonzo ibe umthetho. Utshela le sive sakhe uNkulunkulu ukuthi masibe nale nkonzo yePhasika. Ufuneke iwundlu, ufuneke nesinkwa esingenavubelo ekuzodliwa le nyama nale singo esanavubelo. Umbuzo uvuka kimi ukuthi-ke yendelwani le nkonzo. Kunembuzo la abaphendulwa labantu abakaIsrayela beyibuza ukuthi yendelwani. Uyakhuluma futhi la uthi kuyakuthi lapho senifika ezweni uJehova uNkulunkulu aninike lona njengokwemisithembiso sakhe, niyawuyigcina le nkonzo. Kuyakuthi nxa abantwana benu besho kini bethi kini, iyini le nkonzo kini na, besenibatshela ukuthi iyasikhumbuza ukuthi thini besizigcine eGibhithe sigcinzelekile. Manje isikhumbuzo sokuthi thine sikhishwe enhluphekweni. Kuyaqhubeka kale ndaba yalisinkwa singanavubelo yenziwa size sifika nasethesamente elisha. Uma Jesu esefikile, kuthiwa kwaba nomkhosi wesinkwa esinganavubelo. Jesu wakhuphukela lapho. Ngilapho afika Jesu wakhuluma athi yena uyisinkwa sokuphila odla yena kasoze afe eh uthi ke aseyala amafundi makhe anoyenza lenkonzo yesinkwa esingenamvubelo kuze kube phakade manje kubalekile kithina ke singamakholwa kuthi lenkonzo yephasika noma yesidlo siyende iyasikhumbuza kuthi ukhona wasifele siphambanweni ukhona wahlupheka wasikhipha emgcileni lapho basicinaze khona lapho basiziboshwa khona sokuhlulekile yonke imizamo kwahluleka phela kwendiwa indlela yemhlatshelo yahluleka kulungisa umuntu kwendiwa indlela yokugeza abantu bageza yehluleka zonke lezo zinto ekugcineni Jesu kwadinga ukuthi yena kube uyona ozohlatshwa kuzigazi lakhe likwazi ukusikhulula emandleni ebumnyama manje masiyenza ke thine akona umkhubo wesonto noma kuyona umkhubo webandla elithile siyenza iba sikhumbuzo uma Jesu ekhuluma encwadini yabaseKorinte bokuqalisa hlobo 11 kukhona amazwi lapho engiwacaphunile engiwabukile kule ncwadi yabaseKorinte akhulunywa uPawula kunale nkonzo yesidlo siyabatshela ukuthi abathi hlole khona kumuntu abeseuyadla kasho ukuthi bantu uma bathi hlola bayeke uthi athi hlola umuntu khona-ke abeseuyadla akadlele le nkonzo akadlele ukusutha ayiyone kudlela kusutha isikhumbuzo uthi ke ngalobo wabonga nge wasihlephula kini wathi loku ngumzimba wami ohlethulele nini loku kwenzeni ngezikhathi zonke kuthiwa njalo kwaba sesihane sitshwa ke wabona uyabuti kuvela umbuzo ukuthi nesinkwa sendelwane sikhomba ukulimala kukajesu ukusifela kwakhe ngomzimba wakhe wahleshulwa washaywa kwenziwa konke ngomzimba wakhe laphuma igazi uma sibuka lapha esime segetsemane lapha ayithandaza khona kuthiwa amathonsi akhe aphenduka umthoko amathonsi egazi kuyasikhumbuza ukuthi bazalwane bami nabantu bakankulunkulu sifanele sibe nayo le nkonzo yephasika noma yesidlo senkosi emhlabeni wonke ekubantwana bakankulunkulu bo uyakholwa ngawukholwa vulele le nkonzo uyenze ukhumbula ukuthi ukhona owafika emhlabeni wazalwa waphila kwafika isikhathi ukuthi hamba yobethelwe esiphambanweni uma Jesu ekhuluma ngendaba yokubethela kwakhe esiphambanweni hhayi Petro wazama kumkhuza uthi angakwenti lokho uthi Jesu buyela emva kwami Sathane ngoba ukwazi okwento engikwenzayo ngoba le nkonzo ibalulekile kwakufanelekile uma ekhuleke lapha esimeni seGetsemane ukuthi Nkosi Baba akwendlule lesisitsha kodwa kungabi inzando yami manje inzando kaNkulunkulu yathi Jesu ufanele afe kuze izwe liphile le nkonzo yenzele lokho kubahlobo bami uma iba khona nje sizokhumbula ukuthi safelwa ukhona owasifelayo owasuka ezulwini wezemhlabeni lithi incwadi yamahebhe lithi udabule emazulu wezemhlabeni wazoba umuntu phakathi kwabantu uze ezwe buhlungu osebuzwayo thine lapha emhlabeni yingaloko ke waba ngumpristi lomkhulu usihlenga uNkulunkulu igazi lakhe inamandla okusihlenga uNkulunkulu ifuna kusho kubalaleli bonke bami ukuthi le nkonzo yesidlo le inkonzo ebalulekile asayithathele phansi yiko lo sishilo sathi ke noma sisimo sinje asingayikhohlwa asiqhubeke nayo sende malungiselelo ayo le nkonzo sikwende konke kuthi izoba khona ngalithi insuku besibhaliwe noma izuba khona thina siyenze siyilungiselele sifune konke sikhiphe tonke imfanelo uthi kube yilona lokuthi uma seyindlulile le 21 days kungenzeka siyibize le nkonzo sibuye singabantwana bakaNkulunkulu sizokhumbula ukuthi khona owasihluphekale sizokhumbula ukuthi Jesu wahlupheka wafika emhlabeni waba ngumuntu phakathi kwabantu waphila impilo yale emhlabeni weza umzima weza ukulamba weza konke wazingelwa eyinkosi manje ke siyamenywa sonke bazalwane bani menkosi nani bani baNkulunkulu eyindaweni zonke noma bonganaki indaba leye yephasika ayibe sengqondweni yakho namhlanje noma bokumzalwane sokhohliwe siyakhumbula ke ukuthi abantwana bakaIsrayela into yabenza thi ngesinye isikhathi bangafiki bonke ezweni lesithembiso uma sifunde emahubeni 78 kufunde sithola ukuthi basheshe bakhohlwa manje isono sokukhohlwa emakholweni sebantwini siseduze siyacela ke bantu benkosi lesifo sekukhohlwa singasiphelele sibe naso ngekhathi zonke.